Crowd getting into it here. Tostanoski punches it away. And Andy Tostanoski mobbed by her teammates. I don't know how that ball didn't get to the back of the net, but Kendall McIntosh and the Bronco back line have made themselves an outstanding defensive play. That ball got within a foot of the end line twice, foot of that goal line two times.